Maybach music.
Where is it going?
This is something totally unexpected. And I'm expecting big things. It's just going to take, you know, people somewhere else. You know, it's just all about making the biggest investment, the best music you can make.
To ascend to these levels of success that, you know, when someone goes, it's like, run. We're chasing history.
Black Maybach, white seats, black piping. Remind me of Paul McCartney and Mike fighting. You know, the girl is mine, life's a bitch, so the whole world is mine.
That potent documented that, you know, when I played the record that we collaborated on, I played the track in my first verse in the PS3. Put it in the PS3 behind the stage or whatever. And I played it. And he listened to it. He backed it up. Played it again. He backed it up. Played it again. He backed it up. He spit his first.
Maybach music.